Hello, I'm Joan Cinciuretta, offer technician for the thermoforming and tray sealing lines at ULMA Packaging. A forming pressure sensor detects faulty packages. For example, holes or small tears. In this case, it sends an error signal if the set pressure is not reached in the forming mold. Meanwhile, a no-load signal is sent to the automatic product loaders so that they can subsequently be rejected as they leave the machine.